I'm Donna Hope and I'm the author of Man Vibe. Vibes, a dance hall, Jamaican dance hall, Jamaican culture, masculinities. Man Vibes is a book that takes a kind of journey through the process of making hegemony within gender. And so it makes an argument that there has been a progressive transition in Jamaican masculinities, where we are now at a point where through dancehall, which is hardcore masculinity, working class, hardcore Afro-Jamaican, there is an obvious move towards a softened variant of masculinity, which suggests that our men are searching for different ways of being male, but are also at the same time avoiding some of the other facets that could be more valuable developmentally for themselves, for their families, for the society. And so I try to flesh these out and to talk about them in a way that would make a suggestion that this is where we are. How do we then travel along a different way? So I end the book making a few points in the last page or so that suggests that we are at a point where we should try to craft ways of being male that are explicit and point towards different things for our society.
Well, this is Arabella Garella to Honorable, and I want you to check out Man Vibes by Donna Hope, and it is published by Ian Rand Publishers. See, check it out, man. Good read.